Lunch and see if I could help him with a song. I said okay because I had nothing better to do. This is a warning to anybody who has something better to do. Albert Einstein was a Swiss patent clerk who was expected to crunch numbers all day in his spare time. Well, I guess he just explained to you why you're here. I'm glad he didn't have something better to do. And I hope you pay attention. Because even if you become some sort of businessman or lawyer or doctor or something like that, that helps to keep the world keep running, I hope you think about this sentence, I'm glad I didn't have something better to do. Can you agree with me on that? No matter what happens tonight, can we at least agree on that, for God's sake? I'm with you right now.